Welcome to Bavarian RC. In today's video, I will show you a time-lapse build of my latest newcomer in the hangar, which joined the family kind of accidentally. I was cruising around eBay looking for some RC parts when suddenly I saw an offer of the Multiplex Blizzard. The Blizzard was introduced by Multiplex more than 10 years ago as a styrofoam hotliner. Two things I would have never expected to come together. After a few thoughts, the kit was mine. Knowing that the Blizzard is a discontinued product since years, I might have just bought one of the last kits on the planet waiting to be built. So let's build the Multiplex Blizzard. build took me about 12 hours and went together real nice. I didn't expect anything different from Multiplex. The total weight with my tuning setup is 1025 grams, including a 2200 3S battery. That setup should produce more than 2 kilo of thrust. Sounds kind of fun, but also a bit intimidating. Well, let's see how it flies. Don't miss the full flight video, which will be coming soon. Thanks for watching Bavarian RC. If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, make sure to click the subscribe button and stay tuned for more videos.